connect it right there.
Getting down to the nuts and bolts of robotics this summer, the VEX IQ Boot Camp at River Ridge Academy challenges kids to build and program robots.
They're learning mechanical engineering skills, how to work with gear systems, and build gear systems together to power the robot, get it to drive, and then gear systems also, a lot of them are building lifts to pick up the cubes and pick up balls. They're also learning computer programming, so they're learning how to program the robot to run autonomously.
The kids work in teams as they construct robots that must meet specific requirements as they compete against each other. For this challenge, the kids earn points by having their robots complete two tasks.
We're building it to lift up cubes onto platforms, and there's certain colors. There's green cubes that go on green platforms, and that equals 20 points. And then there's little orange balls that you can put, and it would equal more points.
Building the robots to lift heavy objects was a challenge.
This robot needs to be able to pick up cubes, and the motors we have are not very strong. So we have to build different gearboxes and stuff to make the motors a little bit stronger so we can pick up heavier things.
The kids say it's fun building, but they really like programming the robots to operate specific tasks.
I enjoy the programming part and like deciding on what the robot should do and strategies that we're gonna do.
So I love math because everything's in order, and whatever you program it, you tell the robot what to do. So you're kind of in control in the robot.
Not yet.
About 20 kids took part in the week-long camp at River Ridge Academy. Ron Lopes, Beaufort County School District.